is enough to find the equation of a line perpendicular to y equals 2x minus 1 that passes through 4, 5. Y equals 2x minus 1 has gradient 2, so a line perpendicular to it has gradient minus 1.
The next step is to make
At 4, 5, 5 equals minus 1 times 4 plus c. So c equals 7. So the final equation is y equals minus 12 x plus 7.
I'm sorry.